I was walking along, minding my business, when out of an orange-colored sky, flash, bang, alakazam, wonderful you came by. I was humming a tune, drinking in sunshine, when out of that orange-colored view, flash, bang, alakazam, I got a look at you. One look and I yell, timber, watch out for flying glass. 'Cause the ceiling fell in, the bottom fell out, I went into a spin, I started to shout, I've been hit.
This is it, I-T-it.
I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye.
Flash, bam, alakazam,
out of an orange-colored sky. One look and I yell, timber, watch out for flying glass. 'Cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out, I went into a spin and I started to shout, I've been hit.
Evening,
some enchanted evening,
when you find your when you feel her call you across the crowded room, then fly to her side.
Welcome to the last day of school of 2023 and 2024. I'm Captain Calvin, like the Simpsons movie, Carlin, and you may stand for the pledge of the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible with liberty and justice. Now for your Disney Pixar Finding Dory school news. Long Walk, Marlin, Nemo, Dory, Destiny, and Bailey Emerson will be making hot dogs for lunch today. A long time ago I had hot dogs, but I don't know which day it was. Be sure to wish this sweet chef good luck on his big hut. Want to know who you will have as a teacher next year? Sorry, we're not telling you yet. Student schedules will go home this afternoon. Get excited. Today we will be building our floats for the Independence Day parade in July. Be helpful, Harry, like from Kiff, not a lazy Larry. Let's take a look at that weather again. Today will be cloudy with a 22% chance of rain. Temperatures will be warm, like it's so cozy, with a high of 79 degrees and a low of 56. Now here's your joke of the day, brought to you by the Bobbies, like our very own awards. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned, and handy job.
Why did the cookie go to the doctor?
Why?
Because he was feeling crummy. Cut!
Welcome, welcome. Thank you, thank you. Welcome to the first annual Morning Show Awards, aka the Bobbies, named after Bobathon, our morning show mascot, also a severed hand. So tonight, I would like to congratulate all of our nominees slash winners. We've had a great year for the morning show, and that is in no small part to all of you. You've made such a difference here on the show, and I have to thank you every day for inspiring me. So this right here is our award, our Bobby, aka Bobathon. We've used him for many, many different skits, and he represents the best of times in the morning show. So I would first like to start with the award for most dedicated David, and this one means a lot. This goes to David Bukowski. Come on out, David Bukowski. Yes, here you go, sir. Thank you so much. You've grown so much this year in terms of directing style. I love how much of a perfectionist you are, and how well you lead the team, how easygoing you are, how well you gel with your peers. You've shown just tremendous growth, and I'm so excited to see where we go next year. So thank you, David Bukowski. Yeah. By the way, I'm gonna need these back, so. See ya, bye. As one of our other nominees, Riley Smay, would say, I went to the cafe, but I did not order a Yappuccino. So this one, best yapper, goes to Makai Day. Makai Day, you are, get closer, the frame can't see you. Makai Day, you've been with the morning show since day one. You are a creative force here. I love how well you can construct comedy and internet culture in a way that our audience can digest, and I love how you create a synergy between broadcasting and performing arts. So thank you, and I am very excited to see what you do next year.
No
thank
problem,
you,
man. Thanks, man.
All right, give me this. Get out. No. Time in the spotlight has ended. You would think that this person is a new addition to the morning show, but in fact, they are one of our original players. They have been with us since middle school. They have such a great sense of humor and great relationships with many of the other morning show crew, and I am so excited that they have another chance to have a bigger role next year. Please come up, Max K, for best moves. Yes, look back at those old morning shows. You will see a little baby Max there talking about weather and whatnot. So thank you, Max, the lasagna ghost. Thanks to Jen S for making that happen. And thank you, Max. Mm-hmm. Very excited to see what you make next year. Okay, give it back.
No.
Go, leave. Get out of here. You don't see him a lot in front of the camera.
What?
A good portion of the time, he is, in fact, behind the camera. Quiet and mysterious. When you need somebody, anybody, you can call on this person, and they will get it done in the scrappiest, most ingenious way. So, Cole Zuby, please come up.
Woo!
Cole Zuby. I give the award to most likely to start a fire. Here you go, Cole. Congratulations.
Now I can start
thank
a fire
you
with control. My hand.
Yes. Actually, I do need that back. But thank
man,
you.
And what the?
This next person, I knew immediately that they would be an excellent fit on the morning show. And boy, was I correct. They have just been a well of inspiration and passion. I feel inspired every day just in their presence. I value them greatly as a collaborator. Various different series, very different appearances. This person is always willing to involve anyone and everyone in their projects. So, Riley Herbert Bar-Am, please come up. Riley, I'm giving you most likely to commit a series of high-stakes bank robberies to fund a passion project about cats and clowns. Here you
oh,
go,
yeah.
Riley. So, thanks, Riley. I am going to need that back, though. All right, Scoop.
I hate holding up there, though.
Behind the camera, he is an excellent cameraman. He always steps in to help when needed. So Terrell, please come up. I am awarding Terrell most likely to eat a bag of popcorn.
Of course.
While filming continues. So Terrell, I would give you this, but your hands are all greasy and you're just
yeah,
gonna make my hands greasy and that's
yep.
gonna upset me. So
I'm sorry. Yay.
Woo.
Yes. Once again, a huge driving force behind the morning show, whether you know it or not. He's inspired many of our most successful skits. Once again, he represents a great extremely fantastic synergy between performing arts and broadcasting. Please come up, Joseph Purcell, Joe P, most likely to vanish when he's needed most. But also, that's only in good humor. I love working with you, sir. I'm very excited about what we're gonna do next year, and please just keep being you, please keep being creative.
Yeah.
My dude, don't eat it. And also, I'm gonna need that back. So. Once again, she has been with The Morning Show since 2020, actually during the pandemic. She delighted the school with a lot of her animations. Most recently, she took a very basic idea from a piece of paper and turned it into this prop that we used for a skit that you have just seen minutes ago. So I'd like to invite Alana Taylor up to the stage. You can take this and put it on that thing. Alana, well, don't leave yet, Alana.
Oh, we didn't put it back.
Well, when we're done talking. Alana, I would like to present you with Pessimistic Prop Master because we absolutely love how you sigh and also how you make props. So, thank you, Alana.
I think this is too much, I don't really care. But thanks.
We have a bag crinkler in the audience. Where? Oh! Not today of all days, Mr. Man! No. She inspires other people to do great things. Look at her in her other job. You can already see how extremely popular she is within the school, not in like a clicky way, but just because of the person she is and her giving spirit. So I would like to present this award to Ahuva Burstyn for Enthusiastic Anchor.
Wow.
Give her a hand, everybody.
Wow. Yes. Thank you.
And thank you,
Ahuva. Thank you. I want to thank my parents. Thank you. Mr. Oletsky, thank you for making amazing morning shows and having me part of it. Okay, thank you.
Yes. Oh, I'm going to need that back, by the way. Security!
Seize her!
Insert glass breaking sound effect. Okay. The Morning Show Awards is brought to you by Sigma, a thing a lot of my students say this year. So this next person has been with The Morning Show since they were in middle school. He is known for being extremely upbeat, a good team member, and also for his creative interviews alongside Mia Keppel. So I would like to invite up here Tyler Burks. Tyler Burks, I'm giving you the award for Most Wholesome Host because you always have a smile, you always have an upbeat attitude, and I love how involved you make all of your guests feel. So here you go, Tyler. This is well deserved, and we look forward to seeing what you do in the future, good sir.
Thank you very much.
Yes. Oh, I'm going to need that back. I'm so sorry. This next award goes to a more recent addition to The Morning Show. He is known for his sports commentary alongside his good buddy, Joe C. He is known for being an excellent editor and for helping those who need help. So please, Eric Russo, come on up. I'm giving you the award for Swimming Sensation because I know you very much enjoy swimming and I wanted this award to also represent you as a person.
Thank you.
Eric Russo, everybody, give him a hand. He is a very recent addition to The Morning Show. He is very much behind the scenes, even if you don't see him in front of the camera that often. He is always there to help with the editing of The Morning Show and to advise on what is good and what is bad. But usually you won't hear him talk negatively because this guy is a positive Polly. Matthew Lipnick, come on up to the stage. Everyone give him a hand. Thank you so much for your contribution to The Morning Show, sir. You are Morning Show Sunshine. Yeah, give him a hand. This next Morning Show nominee has been with the show for several years. He is known for his sassy attitude and for interviewing so many different superstars of the Harbor School. He always has something interesting to say. His taste in music and style is impeccable, and we are so excited to have him next year in the high school. Please welcome Tyrone Lyles. Tyrone, I'm awarding you this for Host with the Most.
Thank you guys so much. I heard they had some words to say about me on the Harbor Twitter, so they will be sued. So, thank you guys.
I don't think that's the venue for that, lad.
We're lawyers.
This next person is a more recent addition to my class. I've really enjoyed her work and her sense of creativity. I almost consider her to be sort of an auteur. She has a very clear idea of where a project is going to go, right from inside of her head all the way to showing it on the morning show. So Jen, please come up here. You are winning most likely to spend their life savings on plushies.
Yeah, that makes sense. Thank you, Mr. Thank you. I'd like to thank my father and my mother. My father has seen a lot of the skits I've made. Thank you for giving me Bob.
Oh, actually, I'm sorry. I'm gonna need that bag.
Okay.
Get out of here.
Bye.
I'll see you later. So this next person has been with the morning show for a long, long time. Do you remember this radio show called The JSC Show? So this guy is always pushing me to do more, to be better, to broaden my horizons, and I feel like we both kind of have this symbiotic relationship where we're just making each other better. So, Josie, please come on up. Thank you so much for your hard work on the tier list this year. I know it was a labor of love. So, Joe, I would like to award you with S-Rank Tier Lister.
It really means a lot. I had a lot of fun putting fabulous content together for you, the people, for watching. Thank you very much for allowing me to show off my awesome taste. It feels great to be holding this award, and more to come.
Yes, sir. All right. Actually, I'm going to need that back. I'm so sorry. All right. This next award goes to someone who we consider to be the light of the morning show. His great sense of humor and his sense of just down to clown all the time is always apparent in every single shot. He is the originator of the and cut movement. Yes, this guy created it. He started it. So I'd like to bring up to the front Frankie Waldron. And Frankie, I am giving you the award of Best Vocal Actor. Your vocal performances in various skits and in performing arts. I love your use of accents on the shows, Frankie. Mm-hmm. So I think you've done such a great job this year. All right, congrats, Frankie. That was a handshake, but I got a handshake out of it, so that works. This next person has been in my class since at least 2020. Very much responsible for a huge shift in the morning show's abilities as far as what we can do technically, story-wise. He always has brought his A game. He's always brought his sense of humor and his knowledge about animation and creation of world building, creating lore. This is always something that's fascinated me and also fascinates Adam Mason. Please come up to the front, Adam. And I am giving you creative and technical powerhouse, because you don't just have one or the other. You have the knowledge and the creativity, and you also have the willpower to make it happen. So that's such an important quality that you embody all these things in one person, and that's gonna get you really far. So thank you so much, Adam. And I'm really sorry, I'm gonna need that. All right, I'll see you around, man. Best of luck to you, Adam Mason. We know you're going places. This next nominee, I think we all know who he is by now. He appeared in our hearts and on the morning show just about a year ago, and he just can't seem to get off. He'll come clawing back one way or another. We all love him. We love his creativity. We love how much he knows what he wants. And most of all, we love that he loves the morning show and that he's passionate about it. The quality of the show depends on the people on it and the people who want to make it happen. So, Calvin Jenkins, please come up. Come on, Calvin. Come on up. Yep. Can we see Calvin?
Yep. We're good.
Calvin, thank you so much for your service to the morning show this year. In honor of how you love to create sponsors for the morning show, you are our sponsor superstar. Here is your award. Thank you, Calvin.
That's
just a...
Yes, it is. And actually, I'll need that back. I'm really sorry. You can't keep that.
Okay.
Unfortunately, tonight, some of our nominees could not attend, but I would like to say a few words about each of them. Mia Keppel, their dedication to the morning show, how they create these fantastic characters, and also their talk show, the Mia and Tyler Show, has been such a huge success. So, in honor of Mia Keppel's great character of the Harbor CEO's Babushka, I would like to award Mia K. Best Babushka, and we hope to see this character and Mia again next year. This guy has got all the goods when it comes to ideas, these very big picture things. Riley Semeh has portrayed many different characters on the morning show, and even though he couldn't be here tonight, I know that he'll be very happy to receive the award for most likely to show a clip of Jujutsu Kaisen to prove a point. Thank you, Riley Semeh. I give this to you, but I also take it back because I can't let you keep it. Sorry. This next nominee has been on the morning show for several years now, is responsible for many of our great animations. So I would like to award Miles Neal Best Animator. Thank you, Miles Neal. Our Morning Show Pioneer. The winner of the Morning Show Pioneer goes to Darian Tafrishi, the first ever student to appear on the morning show in its revamped format. He was a driving force behind many of the things that we take for granted today. Joke of the day, the use of backgrounds, the use of background music, the creation of skits, all of these things were Darian, in effect. So Darian, thank you so much for your contribution to the morning show, and we look forward to seeing what you do in the future as a high school graduate. Thank you, Darian. I need this help. Always surprises me with her ability to convey a lot with a very little bit. So please come on up, Riley Barsikowski. You are receiving the award for Best Assistant. Here you are. Yes, give her a hand. Yeah. I'm really sorry. I'm gonna need that back. Alex Bayless, Fog Maestro. Alex, thank you for your hard work on the morning show, your technical expertise, and your synergy with performing arts. You are our Fog Maestro. We love your obsession with fog, and we hope it takes you places in the future. Thank you, Alex. Nick Walker. I didn't have you long, Nick Walker, but your impact on me was huge. You played the character of the Sugar Man. You also were on Sports Gone Wild with Miss Evans. Which was a lot of fun to do, and I love your goofy reactions. So you are our Sugar and Spice Spectacular. Thank you, Nick Walker. Well, that's the end of another year of The Morning Show. So if you would like to join The Morning Show next year, please sign up on the sheet outside of the broadcasting studio. We're going to have a great year for you guys. We're looking to make it even better. So we will see you then. Good night.
From all of us at our Finding Dory Harvest School Morning Show, have a training Tuesday. Please like and have a fun June break. Please like and subscribe and say Curious George. That's on Disney Plus of Hulu.
Curious George.
On Disney Plus. Peace out.